me tell you a little bit about our new student union. It'll be open in January of 2011. It will be Upper Iowa's living room. It's a place where students can meet, recreate. It'll also have the latest in dining options and meeting spaces for not only the university, but the community as well.
When students spend 4 years on campus, it becomes their home away from home. The Student Center was designed with that in mind. As you walk with me through the Student Center, you'll get a sense of modern openness decorated in natural sandstone and glass. Positioned in the center will be a welcome kiosk, staffed to answer questions and direct visitors to where they want to go. The commons area is spacious and wide open with many windows that provide natural light and a beautiful outside view of the campus. This area will include the latest in dining options with abundant student seating. Going upstairs, you'll find a comfortable student lounge, as well as a large multi-purpose room used for various student and community events such as concerts, comedians, guest speakers, and community activities. Upstairs is also home to the Office of Student Development and includes a large game room with sofas and TVs where students can take a break from their studies.